if you hang around. Wouldn't hurt none. We need the numbers.
If I'm watching you, at least two others are doing the same. Don't try nothing.
We're in a right mess, we are. Fingers crossed, you can lend a hand.
got time for this. Someone's having a...
Thanks for letting us out, Gov. What's the plan? On it. Fucking freedom, lads. Let's go.
small face, you know that.
Yeah!
I say, who are you? Are you letting us go? Thank goodness. It is most repugnant in here, and I'm sure we'd all be jolly pleased to leave it behind. I managed to upset someone of power and privilege. One mustn't complain, though. It is an honor to suffer for one's moral duty. Still, I'd rather like to get out and upset them more. You're hardly going to take a little army out on your own, are you? Listen, dear. There's an armory at the back, but it's guarded by the Warden's watchdog. If you can jig it open, we'll have enough weapons to mind ourselves. Stay in this rotten cell? Goodness, no. There's a canteen across the corridor, and I haven't had a cup of tea in days. We'll meet you there in a jiffy. You're back. Are we ready to pop out? Jolly good!
Tea break's over, chaps. To freedom!
18, that's bloody brilliant. You have to tell me, how big was the explosion? How fast did the dredge sink? Did you see the hull ripped open?
You fucking plonkers. Don't you see what that means? The syndicates are going to spin this as vagabond terrorism. How many of those other prisoners sank with the ship? Their blood's on us now.
Hear that, boss? The dredge is dead and we're the heroes. That'll raise our reputation through the roof.
Not fucking bad. The syndicate will be seething about this. You've turned a shit show into something salvageable. I'm impressed.
I'll say. Here, Dredge Slayer, take these. It's good to have a comrade that shares my love of blowing shit up.
Well, onwards and upwards. What's next?
If you hung around, wouldn't hurt none. We need the numbers.
Need help? What do you need?
Look where you're going!
My mother wanted me to be a farmer. Could I get my hands dirty enough, please?
Hello, young pup. I've got a new story here. Fancy a read? Here you go.
Oh, that's kind of you. I'll keep doing more of this style then. I've got some other stories I want to write down. I might even share them around if the lads are interested.
More bodies getting shot done never hurt anything. Well done, mate. We'll take it from here. Head back to Swan. Winston and Gaunt want to have a chat. More bodies getting shot don't never hurt anything.
Look where you're going.
Tarry if I were you. My mother wanted me to be a farmer. I'll get my hands dirty in other ways.
Need help? What do you need?
Beautiful bastard. You did it. Look at this score.
I knew you'd come through. Gort may have doubted you, but I knew. I could tell you were the type of shit-kicking outlaw that could roll into town and take control of the situation. How was it? Did you throw anyone off the train? God, I wish I could have been there.
Sounds exhilarating. You'll have to spill the details over a vodka martini sometime. It must have been such a thrill. I can only imagine. Anyway, thanks a million for pulling this off. You have no idea how helpful these supplies will be. I'll be able to start up a makeshift hospital for our injured, assign someone to be a full-time chef, get people repairing clothing. This stuff's a complete game changer.
Yeah, well done, mate. No doubt these supplies will help us out for the time being. However, you didn't disrupt the supply line between the dogs and Westminster like I asked. Another train full of supplies will leave Poplar Station tomorrow like nothing ever happened.
If disrupting the supply line was that important to you, why didn't you just come right out and say so from the beginning? What are you not telling us?
When I need you to know something, you'll know it. Until then, don't even think about questioning me or my motives. Besides, you should be thanking me. You got your shipment of toys to play with because I gave the bloody order. Seems to me like you've got a lot of work to do. Better get to it.
Yeah, well, fair play, I suppose. There's a lot to do, and the sooner I get to it, the better off we'll be to execute whatever cryptic plan you're running. Thanks again, Wayfarer. Here, take this for your trouble. Patch yourself up.
Let's take a breather, lads. Wayfarer, come back in a few days. I need some time to think.